How did you learn how to do this? Like, instead of just melting some curvature, how did you learn how to actually pull this thing apart and make it from scratch?
It's very simple. Any job I did it with love. When you are in love with your job, you don't need some time to go to the book and read what's going on. You don't need to go to this or that and figure out what I'm saying. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying. That means you don't need to go to school sometime to go to the moon.
I'm with you.